had a little bit of a front come through last night, and there's some squalls following around behind. We're paying close attention to this one. I think some boats up on the back side of it reported a water spout, which is kind of serious, so we're gonna keep a close eye on this till it passes by. It should miss us, I think.
We got a little Spanish mackerel today, almost lost it to a shark.
So Marjorie's working on learning to clean fish today. We've got our nice little Spanish mackerel, 2.5 pounder. And she's working on the filet in the second side.
And I actually asked to, he's not making me.
Yeah, we got a nice lobster today. Marjorie found him and I brought him in.
It's Marjorie's first repair aloft.
I think Hal froze over.
She's reeving a flag halyard.
Hear a thing I'm saying in this video clip because it's blowing near gale force.
I lucked into finding this octopus. I'm not sure how I noticed him, but I think he moved just as I was looking his way.
Here's a Bahamian commercial fishing operation. A crew of guys travels around in the big boat and work during the day fishing out of the little boats. They'll be away from home for weeks at a time.
Sometimes I have trouble sitting still. We were down at Little Ragged Island and 2 days of high winds. We didn't like the beach, didn't feel like a good spot for high wind kiteboarding. There was nothing to do ashore and the water was all churned up, so the snorkeling wasn't very good. So we moved up to Hog Key, and there's a lot of people hanging out here for the windy weekend.
This is kind of the spot to hang out in the Ragged Islands, especially if the weather's not great. So there's a bunch of families here, there's people kiteboarding, there's all kind of trails on the island. There's a lot to do here while we wait on the winds to die down just a little bit.
We came into Hog Key for the afternoon. Marjorie's been doing a music jam at the Hog Key Yacht Club behind us, which isn't really a yacht club. And I went over to the windward side of the island picking up trash. It's really depressing how much trash blows up. A lot of stuff from Haiti, but other stuff that I think has come all the way from Africa and Europe.
Having a very casual day sailing today. Not far to go, I don't know, maybe 8 miles or something. And we're just running downwind now. Marjorie's FaceTiming with her sister. And a couple little potential squalls around, but I think we'll get lucky and not have to deal with any today.
I found a small ledge today which seemed too small to hide anything, but actually the rock overhung the sand by several feet. There were 3 lobsters under here. One I pulled out by hand and checked him out, but he was little. I spent about 10 minutes trying to figure out exactly how to get a shot on the middle one. Finally got them. And the biggest one, I tried and tried, but I never could get my pole spear into a position where I could get a shot on him. He was too far in and up.
We're working our way through all the conch recipes. We've had conch salad and conch fritters, and tonight is cracked conch.
That's really good.
Well, I'm so above you.
Allie, a really nice younger couple from the boat Wabi Sabi, just gave us a 3-pound grouper.
Marjorie has this magic technique. You just keep whacking the coconut and it pops right open. We are at Double Breasted Key in the Ragged Islands. Really nice anchorage. We like it here a lot. And we've been here 3 nights. Every other night we're by ourselves, and every other night it seems we have neighbors. So tonight is a neighbor night. There's 2 other boats pulled in, but that's okay. Been doing some kiteboarding, been doing some snorkeling and spear fishing, and walking on the beach, and just enjoying this place. We're gonna stay here another couple nights for sure, I think, until we have to move for the next front passage coming through.
Really sure what these polyps are. We had never seen them before. We looked on Google and couldn't find any information about them. If you know what they are, let us know.
Doug got a lobster and his first grouper today. Woohoo! So exciting because there's so many juvenile conch here. We're on Double Breasted Key. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Can't take them because they're too small, but this is where they all start. Keep me.